So, I was going to tell you that we're making a video on the Ryans. I think it's on me. Well, it's a little bit ripped, but I'm the baddest ripper in the world. So, I'm really not open this, but yeah, there's Ryans of stuff here. Just open it. God. Someone give me a pair of scissors, please. Because my thing is dead. Alright, so Rebeefy has an actual figure. It has accessories. It has a big surprise. A Build-A-Figure stickers. Accessories for you. Plush and Uzi. I can't believe that I got Uzi from a Lanky Box. So, I mean, Ryan's World. Good thing about Lanky Box. I cannot cut it. But I think it's stuck. I'm just gonna open the small one first. And nothing the scissor can cut anything like this, so that's why I need new pairs of scissors. Ooh, guys, Ryan's World Uzi! I'm a panda, wait, I'm just gonna open it. Dude, look! I got blue Uzi! Dude, I feel like this is one of the oldest Ryan's World toys. Look, I got Uzi! Alright, I'm just gonna start in the back of the cup. So, let's open this one. If my scissors doesn't work, I can just rip it too, so, no problems. So, might as well just use the scissors again. This is actually not working. Yeah, I'm just gonna try from the other side. But the other side is just not ruined, like the left side. Okay. So. I'll be right back, guys. So I think we finally opened it. We just finally opened it. It was open like a little bit. Alright, so we finally got the other. Dude, this is the dig surprise! Wait, we got a little shovel here. It's rusted wrap, so that's fine. The shovel, but what's this? This better be something cool. Or like extra cool. I feel like it has to be like extra cool for me to just like get surprised. Is this gonna be surprising? Ooh, we can build a mystery figure. Okay, guys, I feel like I'm just gonna build it right now. Wait, guys. Also, I think, this is the robot. Wait, I think I need to install the two body parts. Okay, so I feel like this is one of the parts. This has to be one of the parts. So, I'm gonna build it in later time. Okay, what's this? Alright, guys. So, I'm just gonna film what this is. But my sister's here. So, she may take some of the products away, but it's okay. We still have more products to open. We have a lot to open at least. What's this? Oh my, oh sucker. I'm sorry. Oh, we got a little mystery figure, I guess. I think it's the mystery figure. I don't really know. I'm just guessing. Da-da-da! Ryan's World! Look at Red Titan, and he's a Roblox themed. Ryan's World is flying away. He kind of looks like me, but he's going to hit the camera. Zoe, don't eat the goo. The goo's not edible. You'll get sick if you eat the goo. Okay, guys, so. Zoe, you can take that. Okay, guys. Time for the grand finale of what this is. It's gonna be big and it's gonna be huge, but at least we got some huge to do. Zoe, now Zoe, you can take that, but don't. Oh, Red Titan! We got a plushie toy. And then, so, guys, we got a plushie toy. We literally just got a plushie toy. So, guys, I don't really know what else we have, but I think that's all we got. Okay, guys. So, guys, this is the end of the vlog of me opening Ryan's World stuff. Zoe is messing around with my toys. It's not responsible. So guys, here's the mystery goo. And I'm actually just gonna open it right now. Yeah, I'm gonna open the mystery goo. I feel like the goo's gonna be just so like squishy and stuff. Zoe, don't stop. Are you? Dude! This feels like slime! This feels like slime here! Look, this feels like slime here, look. This is the mystery goo, but it's in like a high standard form. Oh dude, look. Oh! Guys, I really want to show you, but this is a container, and I'm just going to put the goo back in. Well, before I put the goo back in, I'm gonna put the plastic wrap in and then the goo so that the goo doesn't really just stick. So I don't touch the goo, the goo is so icky. Oh, I'm gonna need to go wash my hands. Well, guys, as I go wash my hands, let's go wash my hands as Red Titan, which is the Ryan's World superhero. I'm gonna go wash my hands, guys. See you in the next one, and peace.